Network, the home for New York high school sports.
Now is the time to order a college recruiting video with Varsity Media. College recruiting videos can save thousands of dollars on college tuition and help land a spot on the team. Our videos include your best plays set to music with spot shadowing effects to help you stand out from the competition. Contact Varsity Media today and mention this ad to save 15%. Call 516-403-2050 or email jeff@varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Pittsburgh, the Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your events or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscast. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live streaming, videography, and photography services for all teams and individuals of all ages. In business since 2010, we are the trusted source when it comes to sports media coverage. If you have a big game that needs to be filmed or live streamed, or an athlete in need of action photography, reach out today and save 15% when you mention this ad. Contact us at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net.
You're watching the Varsity Media.
You gotta use the computer, man. That always panicked me. Timmy, you don't have a roster for Rockport, do you?
Nene Hombre. Sorry.
Brockport wins the toss. They have deferred until the second half. Arcadia will receive. Gentlemen, the players have taken the field. I think you should get those feet stomping for kickoff. That's just me, folks. Let them know you're ready. Tight territory. Rockport. Tight. Short kick is going to end up right around the 34-yard line. It'll be a first down for Arcadia. Number 5, Xavier Smith, picks up the kick.
Oh my God.
first and 10 from the 35. Ball carried. 14. By number 14, Ethan Leah. Gain of about 3 yards. Second down and 7. Caesar with a handoff. Ball carried by number 2, Deshaun McClyman. No gain on the play. Third and long 7. Ball is intercepted by number 12, Brockport Blue Devils. There is a flag on the field, right back where the interception happened. The interception was returned for about 15 yards. Pass interference against the Titans. That penalty is declined. The result of the first down for Brockport. Be first and 10 from the 46-yard line for Brockport.
Sorry about that.
I should have told you earlier. Really, yes, much better. Ball carried by number 32, Brockport. Nathan Parker, gain of 6 on the play. Second and 4 for the Blue Devils.
Yeah, he's running between the sticks at the 45.
Parker again with the carry.
Split off.
Eventually brought down by number 51 of the Titans, Trevor Feeney. We have first down for the Blue Devils. About the 29-yard line. Parker breaks through the line again. Big game, eventually brought down by Zona. Be another first down for Brockport.
That's a hole.
Rex Jackson and the 32 to Parker. tripped up on the play by number two, McClellan of the Titans. Gain of about 4 yards on the play. Second and a long six for the Blue Devils.
Should be 10 back the other way. There he is.
Touchdown on the play, passed by number seven, caught by number two.
Tight end.
6 points on the board for the visitors.
Take a look at the iPad.
Rockport to kick. Kick is good. 7 point lead for the Blue Devils early in our first quarter. Titans will elect to, or they did elect to receive, so they would get the kickoff in just a second. But I would like to shout out our cheer squad for taking second place in the counties last night. Congratulations to the Titan cheerleaders. Kick makes it to about the 35-yard line where it is recovered by Arcadia, caught by Arcadia. First down and 10 from the 35. No gain on the play. Second and 10 for the Titans. Incomplete, intended for number two, McClellan on the play. Third and 10, coming up for Arcadia. For a gain on the play, on the Caesar. The Caesar. First down! Titans pick up their first down of the game. It will be first and 10 from the 48-yard line for Arcadia. in on the carry, gain of 2 yards. Second and 8. Penetrating to the line, the Blue Devils tackle the team for a loss of about 4.5 on the play. Brought down by number 71, Austin Hall. Third and about 14 for the Titans.
5 seconds.
Timeout call by Arcadia.
That was a very fast 40 seconds.
Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Norton! Pittsburgh, the Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your event or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscast. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at...
Okay, coming out of the timeout. Third down. 13 to go for the Titans. In about 20 yards on the play. Eventually shoved out of bounds by 3 of the Rockport Blue Devils. This off the play is a touchdown. First and 10 for the Blue Devils. Falls incomplete. Intended for number 10, Landon Gibbons. Second down coming up for Arcadia.
Sure. That one's here where they're going.
You want it right between two of them. It's like you couldn't decide who would come more open. Stopped by number 42 with the Brockport Blue Devils. Number 42 is Roman Hofstra. Gain of 6 on the play for the Titans, bringing up third down. Third and a long 4.
Did you get the last one?
I finally do have one here. pass is intercepted again by number 12, Brockport. That is his second interception. Tyler Judge, eventually brought down by McClellan on the play. First and 10 for Brockport, 436.
Take it back!
That was there from Team Mark.
Yep.
Yeah! Take it back!
Throw it up top on Evan. Throw it on Evan.
Big catch.
That was good defense. Nothing good about
that. That play almost taken away by the Titans. Does result in a score for Brockport.
Just got to knock that down. Throw it out and knock it down.
Rockport is like
the box. Who's in the box? Who's in the box? Who's in the box?
Kick is up and it is good. Second PAT by Nathan Parker.
I mean, you taught Evan that great defense that he's got there. They got him. Little Brian was just talking to him over here on the sideline. Other side of Ashton. I've never seen Ashton. Right there, to your left.
That touchdown caught by number 12, Tyler Judge. Forced out of bounds, somewhere in the neighborhood of the 48. It'll be first down from the 46. Whistles for the play. The Bears flag. Calls offside against Brockport. First and five for Arcadia from the 49.
He's running scared.
Summon from Perry.
Just give him 2 yards.
Loss of three on the play. Or actually, correction. Loss of eight on the play.
Landon, you're off stage.
Second down and 11 for the Titans.
Oh,
second and six for our team. Pass intended for Cougars number six, Michael Whitfield. Falls incomplete. Third down on the way for Arcadia.
Way up, way up.
No, way the up, ball's on up. 50.
He's got it spotted wrong. He's got it.
Gang tackle made by the Blue Devils. Loss of 2, 1.5 on the play. Fourth down for Arcadia. Looks like Arcadia has elected to punt. Number 15, Cunavilia, out to kick it away.
That's hard to tell. Right down the line.
Good kick by me, up 45 yards. Puts the Blue Devils back at about the 15-yard line, and we'll have a first down, 2:01 left in the first quarter. To Parker, gains about 5 yards. Brought down by number 52, Mason Carolus of the Titans. Second and a long 3 for Brockman. Down 2.5 for Brockport. Flag on the play. Whistle blows that dead. Wait for our signal.
No way.
Offsides call.
Wow, their whole backfield moved.
There's result of the penalty will be a first down for Brockmore. First and 10 from the 28.
They're going up top. Going up top. Going at him again.
Ball's incomplete, well defended there by two Titans. Dominic Zona.
Got 11 seconds in the quarter.
First quarter here in Titan territory. Last carry was by
Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! Norton! Pittsburgh! The Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your event or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscast. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at Varsity.
Brockport to punt it away.
That is Zona all day long. You might get someone else. Blindside hit way behind the play. He did it.
Well, I don't think that. His question is,
he's like 15 yards away from where the official stand before him.
There was a flag in the play. Dead ball foul. It was against the Titans.
Yeah, absolutely.
Back them
up. It was way after the whistle and unnecessary. 15 yards away from the play. Look at this shot.
Wait. Oh. He was there on the other side. Yeah.
He was at the 40.
first down for Arcadia at the 45-yard line.
Tom Milne to shut up.
Looks to be a gain of about 3 on the yard. Second down and 7 for Arcadia. Carry on the play. No gain on the play from the punter. Another group tackle there by the Blue Devils. Third down and 7 for Arcadia. Six on the play. Fourth and 11. Big kick. Almost 50 yards on the punt. In fact, the Blue Devils up to the 16-yard line. Looking first and 10 from the 16 for Rockford. Down to 10 from the 30-yard line. 3 of the carry, Ryan Miller, brought down in the play by number 13 of the Titans, Quentin Morton. Gain of 3 on the play, second down and 7.
Handoff going away from us. Oh, he's going towards the line. He's going forward in that motion. He's going forward. When did we go north of the border? You can't go forward in a motion. This is ridiculous.
Third down and 5 for the Blue Devils.
Hold on, defense! Hold on, defense!
Results in another first down for the Brockport. Eventually brought down on the play by number 4, Skinny, with Malia. First and 10 from the 38-yard line. Gain of 12 on the play. Brought down by number 22, Evan Fyatt. First and 10, Brockport.
This is going to be a shot. This is a shot.
Ball is on the 27-yard line. On wide for number 22. Brought down by a few players at the Titans, including number 4, Tom Zona, and number 2, Deshaun McClellan. We have an injured player on the field.
Sir, you want to see the holdings you're not calling?
Across the field, number 32, Nathan Parker. out to Zoom. Seconds down, 3 yards.
Evan up top and then soft on four. Got hook. Thanks. What do you think?
Whistling the flag in the play. Offsides against Arcadia.
First down.
It'll be a 5-yard penalty and that'll dissolve the first down for Brockport. First and 10 from the 15-yard line. Whistles are going to have a timeout. Timeout called by Brockport. 3 minutes and 40 seconds remaining in our first half. Number 52, Mason DeCaro, listen on the socks. Awesome one on the play from the tackle by the Titans. Comes up to third down and 10. Actually, be a loss of one for ball carrier Scott. Third and 11 for Brockwood. Pass defended by number 3, Deshaun Caesar, and number 13, Quentin Worthen. Fourth down, 11.
Fourth and no, up, no, let's see. You got two timeouts if you don't like what you see. If you don't like what you see,
Brock for it on the timeout. First down, coming up for Arcadia. First and 10 from the 16 for Titans. First down, Brockport from the 11-yard line. Ball carrier number 32, Nathan Parker.
He's down. That kid's down.
And we have an injury in the field. It looked to be Parker. Second and 4 for Brockport.
No, there's running kids on the field. No. Tell Landon to stop pointing. Landon, look at the scoreboard, Landon.
There's going to be some discussion. And it will be an interception for Arcadia. There's a touchback. Interception in the end zone. First and 20 for Arcadia at the 20-yard line.
Yeah. now you're going to throw a flag? They're not holding it all out there?
Holding ball. Oh
my God, our DN's getting raped. So it's 16 on 11. Perfect.
10 penalty against the Titans.
I don't know, they jumped off sides. Mason's getting raped out there, and they're going to call this.
And that will back the Titans up to the 5-yard line. Second and 25 for the Titans. Picks up about 15 yards on the play. All right, folks, that'll do it here in the first half. Titans down a couple of touchdowns as they work their way into the second half.
You're watching the Varsity Media Sports Network, the home for New York high school sports.
Now is the time to order a college recruiting video with Varsity Media. College recruiting videos can save thousands of dollars on college tuition and help land a spot on the team. Our videos include your best plays set to music with spot shadowing effects to help you stand out from the competition. Contact Varsity Media today and mention this ad to save 15%. Call 516-403-2050 or email jeff@varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Pittsburgh, the Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your events or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscast. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live streaming, videography, and photography services for all teams and individuals of all ages. In business since 2010, we are the trusted source when it comes to sports media coverage. If you have a big game that needs to be filmed or live streamed, or an athlete in need of action photography, reach out today and save 15% when you mention this ad. Contact us at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net.
You're watching the Varsity Media Sports Network, the home for New York high school sports.
Now is the time to order a college recruiting video with Varsity Media. College recruiting videos can save thousands of dollars on college tuition and help land a spot on the team. Our videos include your best plays set to music with spot shadowing effects to help you stand out from the competition. Contact Varsity Media today and mention this ad to save 15%. Call 516-403-2050 or email jeff@varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Pittsburgh! The Class A champions!
events. If you want to enhance your events or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscast. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live streaming, videography, and photography services for all teams and individuals of all ages. In business since 2010, we are the trusted source when it comes to sports media coverage. If you have a big game that needs to be filmed or live streamed, or an athlete in need of action photography, reach out today and save 15% when you mention this ad. Contact us at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net.
You're watching the Varsity Media Sports Network, the home for New York high school sports.
Now is the time to order a college recruiting video with Varsity Media. College recruiting videos can save thousands of dollars on college tuition and help land a spot on the team. Our videos include your best plays set to music with spot shadowing effects to help you stand out from the competition. Contact Varsity Media today and mention this ad to save 15%. Call 516-403-2050 or email Jeff at varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Pittsburgh, the Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your events or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscast. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live streaming, videography, and photography services for all teams and individuals of all ages. In business since 2010, we are the trusted source when it comes to sports media coverage. If you have a big game that needs to be filmed or live streamed, or an athlete in need of action photography, reach out today and save 15% when you mention this ad. Contact us at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net.
You're watching the Varsity Media Sports Network, the home for New York high school sports.
Now is the time to order a college recruiting video with Varsity Media. College recruiting videos can save thousands of dollars on college tuition and help land a spot on the team. Our videos include your best plays set to music with spot shadowing effects to help you stand out from the competition. Contact Varsity Media today and mention this ad to save 15%. Call 516-403-2050 or email Jeff at varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Pittsburgh, the Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your events or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscast. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live streaming, videography, and photography services for all teams and individuals of all ages. In business since 2010, we are the trusted source when it comes to sports media coverage. If you have a big game that needs to be filmed or live streamed, or an athlete in need of action photography, reach out today and save 15% when you mention this ad. Contact us at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net.
You're watching the Varsity Media Sports Network, the home for New York high school sports.
Now is the time to order a college recruiting video with Varsity Media. College recruiting videos can save thousands of dollars on college tuition and help land a spot on the team. Our videos include your best plays set to music with spot shadowing effects to help you stand out from the competition. Contact Varsity Media today and mention this ad to save 15%. Call 516-403-2050 or email jeff@varsitymedia.net.
Got about 45 seconds before second half action comes in their way. Remember, Brockport deferred, so they will receive the second half kickoff. Thank you. gentlemen. 12 minutes up on the clock. Neely set to kick it off. Get those feet going, folks. Come on now. And that looks to be he does make a stop.
Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Norton! Pittsburgh, the Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your event or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscasts. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Norton! Pittsburgh, the Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your event or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscast. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Norton! Pittsburgh, the Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your event or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscast. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email Ben at varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for you. We offer affordable rates both inside our live stream broadcast and through our social media channels. With coverage all over Long Island targeting the 16 to 54 demographic, why not take advantage and advertise today? For pricing and inventory availability, contact us today at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Norton! Pittsburgh! The Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your event or make the experience better for your viewers, reach out to Varsity Media today and learn more about our live sportscast. Contact Varsity Media at 516-403-2050 or email ben@varsitymedia.net. Are you a local business looking to advertise? Well, Varsity Media is the perfect place for.
season conspiracy. So I just received word that we're going to have about 3 to 5 minutes for both teams to be able to warm up. And then we'll get our third quarter back underway. Concessions in Mountain. We have $2 hamburgers, $1 hot dogs
available at concessions,
and $2 burgers, $1 hot dog down at the concession stations. Alright, let's get a little music going here. Get them all warmed up. Both teams are about ready to get back to work. We'll be 1st and 10 for the Blue Devils. Ball looks to be at the 37
yard line. Play like it's the last play.
All right, welcome them back out onto the field, folks. Back on the wing here in Titan territory. All right, again, it is brought to a first down. First and 10. From the 37.
They moved. They're back moved. They're up back moved.
Yep, he's got it. Gonna have a penalty against the Blue Devils. False start. Gonna move them back 5 yards. 1st and 15. From the 42-yard line. Loss of a couple on the play. Touchdown by number 14, Ethan Leah.
They got to get down. Oh, man. Fours up top.
Second and 15 for the Blue Devils.
Empty. Tight end.
Touchdown pass made by Mason Scott. punt again, by number 12, Tyler Judd. Six more points going up on the board. Nathan Parker with the kick, just moves and is good. New Devil Leafs 21-0, 10-15 going into the third quarter.
Titans 20, capital T.
Number six, Michael Royce Whitfield with a big return for Arcadia. Takes it to the other side of the field, but the Eagles will start in field position. Beginning at the 47-yard line, we'll have a first down. Ethan Aaliyah. Ball's incomplete. Second and 10. Complete and out of the backfield to McClendon. Gain of about a yard on the play. 20-yard line, we have a first down. The ball was intercepted. It'll be first down Brockport from the 10-yard line. First and 10 Blue Devils from the 10-yard line. 8:27 remaining in our third quarter.
How is that at the 2?
Ball,
that's got off of
the 2-yard line.
How is it at the 2?
First and 16. No gain on the play for number 32, Brockport. Bunch of Titans in on that tackle. Down at the bottom of the pile for our team, we have number 44, Cody Johnson.
You can do it!
All right, folks, we got a third down, and let's say 16 for Brockport. Lead a gain of 15 yards. It's going to be short of the first down. Oh, and we have a correction. Spot is changed, and a first down is awarded to the Blue Devils. There's no way he got to that marker. No way.
This guy on our sideline has got off. He hasn't called a holding call on Mike.
Gain of about 11 yards. First down is the Brockport.
God, 52's been held all game. They haven't caught one flag. This guy on our side.
Let's go,
14! After the carry, gain of about 1 yard. Initial contact made by number 13 from Workman.
Rockwell. First down and 10 from the 49-yard line. The Wildcat, 5 yards.
No.
There is a flag.
What do we do?
Ladies and gentlemen, despite your displeasure, you are expected to stay positive with your comments. Tackle for a loss. Loss of 2. Third down and 8. First and 10 from the 13-yard line.
Trips this way.
Timeout in the field, called by Brockmore. 108 remaining. Sure. Titans are down 1-0 at half. Down 0-1, excuse me. Half out of Spencer's court. Riley Bernal dancing it up on the sidelines there. She apparently enjoys Jay-Z. Round of applause for Riley.
Quarterback.
Keeper on number seven.
Touchdown.
Kick is good. Ball is going to be down at the 13-yard line. That catch is made by number 6, Michael Whitfield.
Again, this is not, it's not.
And it's not that, it's not as much the calls as it's so lopsided, it's not even funny.
That brings up a first down.
You're watching the Varsity Media Sports Network, the home for New York high school sports.
Now is the time to order a college recruiting video with Varsity Media. College recruiting videos can save thousands of dollars on college tuition and help land a spot on the team. Our videos include your best plays set to music with spot shadowing effects to help you stand out from the competition. Contact Varsity Media today and mention this ad to save 15%. Call 516-403-2050 or email jeff@varsitymedia.net. Varsity Media offers live sportscasts for any event. Our productions include announcers, multiple camera angles, graphics, instant replay, and so much more.
Hankinson getting it back. Hankinson going in, dropping it back. The shot of the goal! That's it! That's it! Norton! Pittsburgh, the Class A champions!
If you want to enhance your event or make it better for your...
Of 7 on the play for Arcadia. Three Blue Devils in on the tackle. Tackle for a loss. 2 yard loss on the play. Third and long for Arcadia. There is a flag on the play.
Yeah.
No gain.
The only team that holds. Which punt team?
Holding call against the Titans. Penalty is declined. That brings up fourth down. Trevor seeing me down with the ball.
Oh, did not make it first.
It's okay!
And then, oh, shit.
Bring it up!
First and 10 for Brockport at the 25.
Let's go defense!
3 yards on this play. Second and 7.
That's the officials not calling defensive holding, not letting you pull.
I haven't 14 yard line, first and 10 for Brockway.
Right.
Tackle for no gain on the play. Second and 10.
Hold by 22. There you go.
Tackle for no gain.
Finally had a chance to make it. Right. He's going to get it right.
Do you have a flag?
Finally, somebody's getting one right.
Holding against the Blue Devils. 10 yard penalty. We will replay the second down.
Just sound like a morgue down there too, except here you can't. It's quiet.
Second and 20 from the 20.
Sound like a morgue down there too, except here.
About 13 on the play. Fourth down, and it looks like we have a whistle. It is fourth down. Fourth down and 8.
because they reset it when they came, when you, they reset it back to 25 or whatever it is when they wanted to make sure it was down. Or they just called timeout. Well, they still called timeout. You can still talk to them.
All right. See you, buddy. Good to see you.
Gain on this fourth down. Brockport elects to kick.
Workman just got tossed. Ooh, we got somebody for kicking turn for him.
Ball goes through the end zone. It'll be a touchback. First and 10 for Acadia at the 20-yard line. Swing pass is caught. Gives him about a yard on the play. Second and 9 for Arcadia. Pass intended to Whitfield. Spots incomplete. Third and 8. Third and 9 for the Titans. Sean, Sean, Clemmie, Sears, Bench, Neck, Clemmie, 4, 4, 5. First down.
Holding.
Sweet.
Flag
for the moment. There is a flag.
On the field.
Pass was caught by Brian Gabriel.
Guys, Tommy killing us. Look, stop throwing the flag. Just let the clock run, tell him. Oh, my God. He wants to sit here any longer. Either team. Oh, my God.
Holding on the flag. That'll back up the Titans another 10 yards. First and 20 from the 20.
Oh, that's a late hit. That's piling on. Oh my God.
Catch. 15-yard gain. Second and five for our team.
Ball's out of bounds, right?
Second and four. Carried by McClellan. Is enough for the first down.
He's coming out.
First and 10 from the 42. Scramble, give him a gain of about a half yard. Second and nine, Titans. Lemon heavy carry. No gain on the play. Third and nine for Arcadia.
Six points for the Titans.
Titans are going to elect to go for the two-point conversion. I don't do the scoreboard in any touchdown. And that. Is that good?
Put the score on the line. You got it. Score should be foot.
Right after the 2-point conversion, Titans get 8 points up on the board. 21 seconds remain in our fourth quarter. Rockport will turn. Rockport will get the ball at the 35-yard line. First and 10, 17 seconds remaining in the first or the fourth quarter. Takes a knee, and that'll do it here in Titan territory. Visitors will take home a victory.
That is not how we plan things to go here in Titan territory on senior night.
Some serious adversity on the side of the Titans. Played well. Shake hands in midfield.